yeah, no, 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 no.
Because I always like snacks.
Today's.
Oh no, your chocolate is gonna fall.
Oh, it's good. Hi. Oh, I'm currently with my hi. Is this Santi?
Basti.
Hello. Okay, she's there. Bye. So you all look at my date. Say hi to them.
So pretty.
I love her so much, you guys. Okay, very big. She's kind of escalators, actually. But you stay with me, okay? Just, yeah, no, 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 no.
Because I always like stuff.
About to get our. Smashed potato with salad.
Oh, smashed potato.
What else do you want? Smashed potato and.
Rice, I will have rice with.
It comes with rice. You want like an extra rice?
No.
Okay, so it comes with one rice. So you're gonna have smashed potato and what else? You want corn and carrot, Greek salad. What do you want? Tell me about the story.
Like,
tell us. So what's the story about?
So God told Moses to lead the Israelites
To
somewhere
to God. Tell Moses to lead the Israelites.
To go to
the promised land.
The promised land. Yes. Yeah.
The promised land. And then?
The promised land. And then they were walking, he split the Red Sea. And then I didn't really hear much.
But what did God use as a means to direct them before they got to the Red Sea?
He was a fire.
Uh-huh, a fire, what else?
He protected them.
Sorry?
He protected them.
He protected them with fire He used a pillar of fire and also a cloud, right?
Like, yeah.
To show them the way.
I forgot the name of the place.
Yeah.
And then
We went to where?
Yeah.
So what did you learn from the story?
I learned that God would always be with us.
Yeah.
Yeah. He loves us.
Aww. Yeah. Okay. Say hi. Say hi.
So cute.
You said 3 minutes. Are you hungry? She asked, how long does it take to take to get to us? Yeah, the thing about this Mad Max here is that they take some time. what to do.
Yeah.
I'm so happy to be with you.
Yeah, just happy and like that.
Many hours later. Clap for yourself.
Huh?
Clap for yourself. Clap for yourself.
Many hours later.
Guys, where are we going? Tell them, where are we going?
Toys R Us.
Where are we going?
Toys R Us.
Yes, so we are going to get toy for Ollie. Here we go. Are you excited?
Yes.
How excited are you?
Let's say 50%.
I told her to get close, but she said she's going. So we are here already. Think here? You won't like the girl toys?
Huh?
You won't like the girl toys? Okay?
Mostly I also like stuffed animals. I love squishmallows.
Currently choosing toys.
Oh, these are expensive, right? No.
What?
These are just expensive.
And you said you're not like girly.
No, this is not a girly girl.
Say hi.
Hello.
Because I don't really want any of those. Which one do you want? Which one do you want?
I want this one.
Do you like the color? You should also go for a color that you like. Is it what you want? Thank you. Okay. Well, thank you for the Oh, let's go this way. Want to try it? Oh. I don't even know. Move it. Put it down. Yeah. Let's try. Wait, hold on. Okay.
It's not even going in.
Yeah, I think this one is really taking the gun. You actually sell it. Act like you're selling something. I know, right? Yeah.
Ready, go!
again. You can do it.
Thank you for watching my video.